stretches to get you through your park adventure. So the first one we're gonna do is just a neck stretch. So a couple ways to do this, you could interlock your fingers behind your back and pull down and then bring your right ear to your right shoulder and you should feel a good stretch in here. Now, if you can't get your arms behind your back, that's fine. Take your left arm in front, grab it about midway through and pull down on an angle to your right. And then from there, bring your right ear to your right shoulder. So you still get that counter strain and you're just gonna hold it there for about 15 seconds. Good. And then the other one we're gonna do is we're gonna get kind of your hip flexors and calves in it. So I want you to take your right leg, put it behind you. You wanna keep your heel down. You're gonna let your left knee bend a little bit. In this position, you're standing tall. Take your right arm straight up towards the sky. Turn your palm back and reach towards your left. You should feel a really good stretch on the side of your abs, front of your hip flexors, and even in the calf on the right side. And this one you could hold for about 30 seconds. Good. Another good one we're gonna do is for your arms. We're gonna take your left arm straight up and bring it across your body. Hold it again for 30 seconds. Very good. Last one, if you have a buddy by you, hold on to their shoulder. You're gonna grab your ankle and pull it towards your butt. You need a buddy for balance. And then keep your knee nice and straight. Stand up tall and just hold that again for 30 seconds. Those are all the stretches for today.